Hello bros, I'm welcome to Zero BroFive production and next part 2033 Redux. Just come right here. I think we're about here somewhere. Let's just keep on moving forward. Like, I blow out this line there. Because I actually did a mistake, guys. So I'm sorry of the back to where I was. What? I know I killed all of these guys, but where am I supposed to go? That was not meant to happen. Oh god! I hate those spider in the creature. I hate them. They're so creepy. I'm not doing that again, I saw them.
Hunter, my man, you made it!
I hear, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
What are you?
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station.
Hey, you at the railcar! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Well, man, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Wow, a flamethrower. Want that, I want that. I've not seen many women. Got that. So this is Jedi as strong play.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. We'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
What's in your clothes?
Hello!
I don't see any in your clothes.
Selling! Buying! It's reserved. Come back for more!
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa!
Don't Pa me.
Don't have any more. Take some. At the Black Station. Good deal.
And by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Where are the clothes?
Come, look, try
what
and buy!
It?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed.
You don't have enough ammo.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. It was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat. All council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I have to.
Do you?
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully.
The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface. Dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
The
Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the Horde.
Fuck you! Thank you. get over the water, but if I go this way, jump over here. I hate that thing. Those things are very annoying. So like, still riding the bus, even after the bus is broken down and stuff, still won't stand up. I'm tired of this. Those guys! Is this a library? Better back off! Can I take you down with me? A horde. Three people. I got that key. So far, it's nothing. Thank you. I always drop that bitch, the fucking shotgun.
We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, alright? Now freezing here. Let's go.
You have the key, but then I couldn't open that door. Of course, he doesn't have any the key, but I do.
Let's go, guys. Manila, watch the outside. I'm going to return to check the hall.
Close the fucking door. Oh shit! What the fuck are that? Never played any Metro before, so I have no fucking idea what anything of this is. Damn, you were fast. Am I stuck here now? Can't get back out, so I must be. Just come back down. I don't know how to get out of here. Can't go back, apparently. Hey! Let me out of here!
Don't go anywhere! We'll come for you on our way back! It's Jack! Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would work or so.
For once, someone doesn't die. I will die later, probably. You're ugly as hell. Is he dead? Did he die?
We guess. In the gas mask, we won't smell it anyway.
But it doesn't look like someone has jumped out the window. I need to. What am I looking for? I mean, in the case of what I'm looking for. I don't seem to find any key. This game is fucking interesting right now. I mean, I have looked all over the room, even more probably. Is that all? Thank you. something clearly obvious around here, so yes. I'm pretty sure I don't even supposed to jump on those. I don't know if I something I'm supposed to jump on, but I mean, this doesn't help me exactly. Ah, what the fuck. Let's take out these. Yeah, I put a motion in the guy, but I'm gonna. Let's see, let's go into Google. Okay, there's Google. Swap filter. Alright. Metro 20 33 Redux. Library door. How to get the library open in the second room of the library? Key. Library door. Key. How do I get the door open in the second floor or second room of the library? Maybe. I'm getting into the second room, the big doors won't open. I got through the broken door and through the hole in the top of the wall and come down after there. If I remember right, this is the room where the camera off the top. You need to shoot it a few times and they will fall and break the door. What? Fuck you! I hate this game.
Let's go.
I'm gonna die if I stand there for too long. Well, we don't have a key, so that door gonna break open in a few seconds, and I'm not gonna be there for the hit. Forget it. Alright, I found a dick he said.
My! You probably read about it in Books of the Saints. It must have been beautiful once. I'm Redhead! This new term, librarians are some of the most.
I don't say anything. Oh god! Dude, are you okay? He's alright.
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find a map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Come now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Thank you.
was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Grenade! I ran out of fucking ammo!
I was alone again, and soon
somewhere else. I don't know how to throw the fucking grenade, so what the hell am I supposed to do? Well, we'll get a good opportunity now to try it though. Because that guy has to die. That's not good, huh? That's not bad. Alright, apparently it doesn't work. I have dynamite grenades, but I can't use them, so everything is pretty much useless. That thing isn't too scared. For the most scary thing in this game. Go down there. Oh, what the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I just said that thing, hopefully. Takes a little too much to kill it though. I'm not kind of sure where I'm supposed to go. I guess I just have to run. That didn't work. I'm invisible. I can't be seen. I'm invisible. Run, 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 run. I think you can't get in here. Hey! That isn't fair! That isn't nice! Don't let me in here! Let me out! Come on! Don't be a bitch! Come on! Oh, you aren't there. Where's the dead one in here? These are three guys actually meant to defeat one. Hey! Don't you do that! Follow it. I think actually we have to end the clip because we have recorded for quite a time. But let's try to get to the next save. You better back off, you fucking bitch! I'm not your dinner! Even if I'd like to be your dinner, I wouldn't let you be. I wouldn't be your dinner. What the fuck? Let me be already! Oh fuck! That's not good. Oh god! Fuck you! To go right now. I don't know how to use those arrowheads. As I said, I'm not really sure everything happens with boss in it. Here it's safe, probably.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Okay, I'm leaving now. Yeah, it's a good time. So that was all I had for Metro 2033 Redux. This time I'll see you like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. BroFive!